Well, I just set sail. And remember, I wasn't recording yet. So, man, I just got away from it. So I haven't really gone very far. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Dang it. Oh, boy. Stop the... Watching where I'm going. You can put dots on the map. If I can follow it on the little map. Oh. And over there. But I seen that last time when I... See, this is my old sail. I'm gonna waste my time, and I didn't anyway. Sound should be better now. Didn't have my headphones on. Okay, here we go. Hey, keep turning away from me. I'm trying not to have to use my Mordor power. It's almost straight in front of me. Oh, there it's. Ooh, look at that. It changed. It's going behind me. Yes! Thought I was going to have to use it there for a second. It's a little ways over here. Got my metal with me. My charcoal's already there. So I got everything I want. Or everything with me that I need. Got 8 minutes of rested. Did have plenty of daylight, but I left when it was this morning. So we should be okay. This should be episode 13, I guess. Yeah. Mark that on the map so I know where that is. I might go back to that island and do some exploring. Good sailing today. Oh, wind's coming around. Now we're close enough that I can use my Mordor power if I need to. That should be plains. That looks like all... No, no. That's meadows. There's a little building there, so that's meadows. There's not buildings like that in the plains. And there is Black Forest. Now that I killed a lox, or two loxes actually, I think I'm not worried about picking them on with my sword. I wonder if that big hammer thing would do any good against them. Oh, fog, go away. Don't need no fog. Nope, that's too late. Boy, we were doing so good. Oh, let me go this way. I should be safe. Many Christmas. Well, a little less. Oh, yes. And that rock that's busted right there should be my house. The house just hasn't formed yet, I don't think. Yep, there it is. Whoa. That did that. Whoa, Nelly. I was actually gonna come in on right there. I didn't think about it till late. Oh well. Get out a little further. You know, you don't have to blow me in. I just want to come right over here. Oh, there he is. He's clear over there. That's fine. I didn't need to do that, but just kind of went up and over. Okay. Now we come in here. We drop this off. I have two Rust servers, and somebody was have a PvP one and a PvE one, and a guy was asking a question, so I had to answer him. Get the stone out of the hold. And the wood. I don't know if I'm gonna boat from here or if I'm just gonna explore from here. I don't know. I have to think about this. What I wanna do. Yeah. Have I got enough wood? Okay, let's do this. Let's get just two of these. Put them on me. I knew I'd be carrying too much. But we're going to put fine wood. Thank you, Nabbit. I have to go back and get more fine wood. Which I can, no big deal. It is getting dark. Well, let's do this then. Let's go ahead and drop that off, and that off, and that off, and that off. We're gonna go back, and we're gonna rest, and we're gonna bring a whole load of rock. Well, let's see if I can get in there. If not, I may have to throw it on the box out there and then put it back on me again. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to. Yep. Well, now we got plenty of stone. Where is there's all the stuff for that? It wasn't The prairie one was lit up. I thought it was. I didn't think this was set anywhere. Unless I... Oh, I forgot to take it down. Oh, dang nabbit. I was supposed to take that one down and take it with me when I got on the boat. Totally forgot about it. I came back to the trader and then ran down. Oh. Stupido. Well, that means... Well, I don't need to do it right now. We'll just go, do what I wanted to do, which was, put some stone here, or a stone wall around it. Do that and that. Can I do a path? Yes. Well, we just got light rain right now. How about we use this coming out. That's good. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. You get it clear across here. Whoa. I fucked up. Oh. Okay. Now, let's do this. Go to this. Go to this. And we'll start right around here. I don't really care if the water comes up around it. I run out of rocks. Going through them so fast. Keep it the same height, even though I gotta sink it in the ground. Like that, that's fine. Oop, I'm in the way. Sometimes it just will not snap where you want it to. Come on. Well, I was trying to keep it all the same size, same height, but whatever. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't. This will keep the foolings out if they happen to chase me or something. I mean, not that they're a problem, but it's just, you know, it's easier. And the locks, if they don't see you, they won't aggro on you. It's just make a nice, safe place. Thought I looked right then. Stupid seagulls. Squawking.
Don't look too bad. That's tall enough to keep. Well, that may be tall enough for the deals. For the locks. Now, let's do this. You know what? I need to come down here so I can actually see the height. I don't have enough wood here, I remember. Nope, not enough wood. Well, let's do this. Like that, we'll close that. Run back to the house real quick. Oh, I need a couple more things. The wood, just to get it over to there. Oh, idiots. Okay. Well, oh, I know what else I need. I grab one of them too. Oh yeah, look at that. That's perfect. Good, I can remember that. Now, if you want to keep those guys out, you gotta do this, because they can't climb. Who knows why? It's the goofiest damn thing. They can't climb these kind. Even if you do it too wide, they still can't climb it. Which don't make no sense, but. Oh shit, look at that. I almost messed up. I ran out of regular food. I was going to run over there and kill him real quick, but not at 60 health. That's just unacceptable. Okay, while I'm waiting, let's go in here and get Is it? Oh, I think it was six. Six and that. And that maybe? Yep, that'll work. I think we'll put this right here. It's kind of in the center. Yep, that was it. Oh, look at that. Talk about fog. I'm only doing this for a reason. Because... You know, you could have snapped that in there, but you're not going to work very well. So I have to put a ladder up there. Oh, dang it. Oh, dang it. I can't believe I did that. Well, I just forgot to put it back on me. Yeah, that's fine. I don't need those. Must be getting... Oh, it is getting dark. Uh-oh, AD's online. I wonder if he's gonna come here.
Hold on, fella.
Jeez, that is dark.
Hold on.
I just wanted to put one of these up on top. Dang it. Oh, it was iron. Well, I got my little light on top. I need the iron, or the one, two, anyway, but... Oop, keep getting the wrong one. Let's grab, just four of them. Okay. Now, I can go back to the house and sleep, but... Thank you. There we go. And that's just a wooden one. You can only make sconces. That's it. I thought you could make a standing one. Oh well. Wow, those are pretty dim up there. Well, we'll just stick one around here on the building. Okay. I don't think I need to bring anything back with me. Oh. That'd be nice if I take the, no, just don't do that. If I put it down there, I'll just forget it's down there. I'd sleep here, but I got so much more comfort at my house. So I can go a lot longer with rest. I wonder why it didn't say, why it didn't beep. Oh well. Okay. Already slept. It is daytime. Coming around. I need to take anything with me. I got plenty of food. Yep. I don't need to take anything else. Let me do this or not. Oh. It's not. That's it. Whoa. Almost fell off. Well, I either need to bust that boat up or do something. Don't need my light on. No. Kill this idiot. Heath. You idiot. Ran by me and down in the water. Well, he died. See, the next task, there's that base up there at the top, right there. That's that little, can't think what that thing's called. It's not, they're not used part of the base. It's just happened to have formed right next to the base. It's an altar. It's not for anything, but they don't usually form right next to a fooling base. But that one did. You can see there's one of their outpost towers, and there's another one. Oh, they're even up on it. I see them. Quit flying around. Just come down here. I don't want you to sting me with me not noticing. Fly around. Where'd he go? Oh, here he comes. See? That's how you kill him. Let's swing right when they get there. Well, let's see. Let's do this. Gee, they want to come up behind you. I'm going to draw them over here without bringing the whole clan over here. Guys, he says, two locks. Oh, 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 oh. Big brother. I think I can kill him. Buddy boy, he almost killed me. Was it this one? Yeah, it was this one. That was close. Well, it's obvious that they don't like my little sword. Come on, fucker. Get back over here. He ain't gonna run away and heal, little fucker. Yes. Fuck, getting killed before he got here. Oh, that was his head. Oh, damn, what the fuck was that sticking up there? Okay. I don't think I got a head last time. Well, I'm thinking I need to make a, oh, I don't know what it's called. There's a big sledgehammer you can make. But I don't know. I'm going to have to Google it. Because it's too... It takes too much to kill him with the arrows. I mean, you can do it, but... I can do that. What was it? Bronze nails. Oh, I don't know, bronze with me. I've got bronze nails in the house. Yep, let's do it. I want to aim that. Trophy up. Oops, wrong way. Can't see through that one post right there. Bronze nail? Yes. How many was it? It is, oh, one. Okay. So, 10's plenty. I don't think... Huh. I don't think, I don't think Ron's nails will stop me from taking it through the deal. Yep. Can't take... I don't know if you can melt them back down or not in a smelter. If you can, you can make them into nails and then smelt them back down. But you have to have all that stuff here, but still. Okay. Let's get that. thought I brought fine wood with me. Well, I didn't grab any, so I thought I already had some on me. That much, but this don't look too bad. It's not. Well, it's two things tall, so it's tall enough to keep. Except for right over here. No. I don't like all this stuff over here. Can't see. That looks a lot better. Alright, sequel around. One bush right there almost looked like a pooling stand there with his shield beside him. I had to really look at that. Okay, well, let's get rid of that. I forgot. I technically don't have a roof. I forgot all about that. Well, it's just because that center section, a little tiny section right there. Floor does not count as roof. That's why it wouldn't let me access this, which I don't need to. That's why I did. Oh. Well, I, that is got that much done. I think I'll wait till next episode, and I'm either going to go straight up through the plains there, up this way, and see what's over here. We already know swamps there, and there's a black forest over here. I'm going to go straight through and see what I can find, I'll be able to take a portal with me. I'll probably just set it up in here, and I'll go across this land and this island and see where it goes. But I think that's all I'm gonna do for now. it's right at an hour, so. Alrighty, well, a little exciting. Had to kill a lox, had to kill a fooling. I may try to, oh, there's probably 10 or so guys, fooling's in that base. I may try to keep luring them out till I get them all killed. And there'll probably be a brood or two. And the brutes on them, the fooling brutes, they're pretty tough. I mean, I can kill them, but I can't do them and something else. It has to be one-on-one. But I still want to go across that thing and explore the island, too. So, we'll see what happens on the next one. My boat will be fine there. Alrighty. Well, thanks for watching. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked it. And if you want to sub, that'd be great. Mark the bell so you can get notifications. And we'll be back with the next episode and go from there. Thanks. See ya.